I remember my son was real small. I took him into Taco Bell. You know Taco Bell? We're going through the cattle chutes. Is that what they call them things? Cattle chutes? You know them things you got to go through to get to the counter? If you're not hungry when you go in, you're damn sure hungry before you get to the counter. And we got stuck in line behind this big fat woman. Okay, I'm sorry. Fat is politically incorrect. I think the new term is dyslexic anorexic.